I found God on the corner of First and Amistad, where the West was all but one.
The Moju Project is a movement where we're changing the world by changing the way we shop.
Cigarette. I said, where you been? He said, ask anything.
15,000 children die every day from hunger-related causes. That's one child every 5 seconds.
There is like a compassion fatigue that takes over society.
Every day we make purchases. We decide where to shop, what to buy, how much to spend, and even how we want to look. We sell t-shirts that save lives.
People think, you know, what can I do? We're hoping Moju Project is the starting point and the beginning for these people to get involved and really make a difference.
I think this is just such a great concept. You know, buy a shirt and you can save a life, you know.
This project is a project of reaching down to lift people up.
You found me. You found me.
The word Moju is from the country of Estonia, and it means to make an impact. We believe that this is an impact generation. We believe Moju Project is an impact project where we're really about getting people involved.
The Moju Project has partnered with two nonprofit organizations to feed orphans throughout the world. The first one that we've worked with is called Children's Hope Chest. The second one is Feed My Starving Children. Both of them do a fantastic job of reaching out and helping orphans when they're at their lowest point and need us at the most.
You found me. You found me.
We have received amazing feedback so far in this project. One woman had emailed us and she shared that after learning about the Moju Project, she felt so inspired that she called Children's Hope Chest and is now a proud sponsor of an orphan in Africa.
I wanted to get involved in the Moju Project because I wanted to impact the lives of orphans.
The fact that you can buy a shirt and then support an orphan for a month and have them fed, I just thought was such a cool concept. And so when I heard about it, I immediately wanted to buy shirts to support the cause.
You just go to www.mochuproject.com.
The shirts are great, really stylish. I love the designs.
These are really cool shirts. There's multiple selections to choose from.
A woman contacted us and said how much she loves wearing the shirt because of the reminder of what difference she's actually making in the world.
The looks on these children's faces and the starvation that they're going through and the disease they're suffering from, and I just felt like this was an easy way that I could help these children.
The orphans, I mean, there's what, the Feeds an Orphan 30 days?
Feed an orphan.
Feed an orphan.
Feed an orphan.
And it's for the kids.
You know? Buy a shirt and save a life.
Where were you lost in this?
There are a lot of great ways that you can get involved with the Moju Project. The first would be to go onto our website and visit www.mojuproject.com and buy a shirt. Buy a shirt for you, buy a shirt for everybody you know, knowing that that shirt is really going towards saving lives.
Another way that we'd love for people to help is to actually tell their friends, tell your family, go to our website. You can send emails out straight from there.
To sign up for our newsletter, our blogs, keep in touch with what we're doing, and find out ways that you can get involved.
Last point is we would love for people to contact us who have unique skills and abilities that they would like to use in this project. Whether you have unique graphic design skills or you're a videographer or maybe you have something else that you think would benefit this, we'd love to partner with you. So please contact us today.